Meantime, heroes remembered with a special tribute in one local community.
A total of 66 military banners lining the main road. A new round went up today.
Arvik Gideon was there as a community says we never forget.
Make sure we get the bottom bolt tightened up. Today we're putting up our hometown hero banners to celebrate all our heroes who served our great country.
Detroit Road and Avon getting a makeover. Banners hung, remembering those who served.
It's nice to see the families coming in with their loved ones that served in, you know, conflicts overseas and honor them in a very special way.
The first one to fly after rolling out of jet printing, James I. Barton, who served in World War II. This program, a way for families to honor the military, all it took was a form and $175.
The families go into City Hall and do their application, and they send them down here, and we print new ones, and they put up before Memorial Day. It's a great project. You know, always good to honor the people that have given the most for this country, and we are just so honored to be a part of it here at Jet Signs.
Today is very special. It's a great honor to display these signs for all our veterans, the ones that served our country. It is definitely an honor.
Vic Gideon, 19 News.
A total of 25 new banners went up today, joining the 41 from the last ones that went up. They come down around Veterans Day. The banners will get 2 years each before being returned to the families who purchased them.